News from election 2016.
Totally unprepared on the issues.
Can't hide lack of experience.
And bankrupted the company, laid off workers.
On their angry attacks on social media.
Certainly a risky choice.
It's not who you think. Lisa Wellman. The Seattle Times called her surprisingly unprepared. And Wellman bankrupted her company, laying off workers. And didn't bother to vote in our local school levy elections. Careless, unreliable, surprisingly unprepared. We can't afford Lisa Wellman.